I just heard Vic out there, though. And she has heard her too, but they weren't frightened by her. Were you kids? No, we weren't scared of Vic. No, we weren't scared. No, I knew it was her all along. I heard her. Yeah, you're never scared of Vic, are you? Noob. I started to do this, probably. Good on old Viper. Looks like Flash hasn't even moved an inch yet. Damn it. Is that creep ever gonna move? Did I hear movements out there? Yeah, you do. It was Crazy Vic. You know, that caregiver? Yeah, you're right, that caregiver. She didn't frighten me one bit. The fur lights up. I saw some. Hi, bro. I didn't see you there. Hi. Hey, Emily. Hi, doctor. Didn't see you show up. Is that Vic I heard? Yeah, you heard right. That was Vic out in the other room. She didn't frighten me in the least bit. Yeah, nor did any of us. I'm not scared of that caregiver. Nor are we. How are you feeling, by the way? Just fine. Except a little emotional, because my mom's like, hell yeah. She's leaving the country, that's right. Going to Northern Ireland, I heard. That's a shame that she's going there, but I'm sure she'll have fun, though. Too bad you're not going, though. I guess I'll have to attend to you today. Your mom's going to Northern Ireland. It's too bad. She'll have to be on the plane for 9 hours and all. But we'll say goodbye to her. Kids. Yes. Don't forget, say goodbye to Sandy today. You know where she's going. Yeah, Northern Ireland, we know. You have a job to do this morning after Emily takes her meds and all. Say goodbye to her mom. Yeah, we know, doctor. Good. Let's see how Ty and Flash are doing. You summoned us, doctor? Yeah, how are you doing? No, we were first yesterday. What? Yeah, I'm afraid, Bright told her Dr. Christus seriously now. See, she, put a nightmare showing us now. Really? Yeah, only during the night do we have these things. You're kidding me, right? Now. Yeah, for now we are, but I have these things I can't get out of. Did Emily have any? Emily? Yes. Did you have any nightmares last night? Yeah, I'll turn. Shoot. Are those things over there? I'm so rough and dang it. She was by here. She didn't come back, and then her mom said she can't. Shame on her. Yeah, Dr. Nat came back. Who's that? It's a show, probably. She's still trapped in the gas, or is that so? It's a good thing you two are alright. Don't forget, Emily calls her mom. You can answer the phone and we'll say goodbye over. Alright. Okay. Ty. Yes. Sandy's going to Northern Ireland and you get to say goodbye to her. What? She's going there? Yeah. Right. So. Because Emily is so emotional today. So you guys have a job to do. Alright, we'll do that. Okay, see you guys later. Yeah, see you later. So okay, Emily, heard your mom's leaving us, Dad. Yeah, she's going around. Jeez, that's a long flight. Hopefully she'll, take the flight and all that. Flying and all. Hope she does too, yeah. We're gonna miss her, but we'll have to intend to, I guess. But I hope your mom has a good time and I'll miss her. Yeah, we all will. There's kids all right there. Oh, hi guys. Hey, little Spike. I had a job to do this morning, remember? Say goodbye to Sandy. No, Spike. Oh, you do. That's good. Who's that dragon over there? Oh, that's Ass. Like, really? Hi, Ass. Like, oh, hi, little Spike. I gotta get back to my bed, but I'll say goodbye to Sandy for you, Emily. Alright. Thanks, little Spike. You're welcome. Sorry, your mom has to go. It's a shame. When you're ready to touch your mom and all. Too, I feel bad for you that your mom has to go, but I'm sure she'll have fun. It'll be a fun trip for her, but I feel bad that she has to leave you for a while and all. I better get back to my bed, but, see you later. See you later, Spike. Oh, Spike. Hi, guys. Hey. Heard your mom's leaving today. You a little sad? I'll say goodbye to her too, alright, we'll take care of you and you're trying to need while your mom's gone. But, hey, you got these guys and you got your friend, And you got me, so, just keep your head high, It goes happy, because, you got us, you got all your friends here. so my mom's getting all attention and everything. And before you know it, your mom will be back, so, you know, just thinking of the positive things and how it's been your mom now, but, you know, it's emotional to see your mom go, but hey, you know, still have a good time, and then before you know it, your mom will be back, you know, just your right, Dash. Hey, you know, I'm right. You know, just like when we missed our parents, when they went on, and my dad was foolish enough to go, you know, on his trip. Really, Dash? Yeah. We didn't even know where Dad was going. And come on, that's weird. Dad of mine had to go on that stupid mission. He didn't even let us know that he was gone. So just, you know, think of what, you know, your mom will have fun and all, and then she'll be back in no time. My dad was pretty stupid enough to leave without saying goodbye to us. But hey, you got your mom, and I'll say goodbye to her for you anytime. Thanks, Dash. You're welcome. I just hate my dad pronouncing goodbye to me and my family. Yeah, I will say goodbye to your mom for you. It's our pleasure to, you know, you do a lot for us, so we'll say goodbye to your mom for you as long as it takes us. Yeah, Emily, we'll say goodbye to your mom for you, because I miss her a lot, too. But I'm sure she'll have plenty of fun wherever she goes in Northern Ireland. Benny. Hey, Emily. Yeah, wherever your mom goes in Northern Ireland, I'm sure she'll have fun, but we'll miss her, too, but she gave us a job to take good care of you, so, you know, we'll do our best as we can to do our duty, you know, take care of you, you know, but we'll miss your mom. Daddy. Yeah, Emily, we'll do our best to take care of you, but I miss your mom a lot, but we'll see her after she comes back, but we'll do our best to take care of you and your time of need, because you look really sad right now, but we'll do our best to handle you, you know. Oh, sorry, Mary. It's okay. Yeah, my girl, we'll do our best to take care of you. And your mom's leaving, and we'll still do our best to take care of you. Guys? Yes? We have a job ahead of us. Sandy's leaving today, so we have to do our best to take care of our friend here. She's very sad because her mom's going, so we have a big task ahead of us. So Sandy's leaving for 2 weeks straight, and I want you all to do your best to take care of her friend Emily here. So can you handle that? Yeah, we can, even though it's a big job for us. So you'll handle it, you know, you can handle it, I suppose. Remember, Dash, because you don't give Emily any troubles, because she's sad because her mom's leaving for 2 weeks. Alright, remember, Dash, no troubles. So I want you all to do your best to take care of Emily. Her mom's gone, going straight. You can say goodbye to Sandy when Emily calls her mom. Alright, we'll do. Sorry you're sad, Emily.